Hey, what's going on, everybody? J-Ronnie2 here. I hope everyone's doing well. Let's dive in. Last time we were here, we fought the bird and the bell-bearing hunter. And we dove out this way throughout the plains. Not the plains, but the outskirts of the capital. Yeah, let's just go. We're not going to fight these guys. We don't need to worry about it. Let's go. We're going to be diving deeper. And before we head over this way, we're going to be going down this way to do some stuff. And this is progression right here. Like this bridge. Though everything is progression in my eyes, this is like more side stuff that we want to do. This is just the main story. So let's freaking go. Oh, we have a lot of runes here. Let's get away from these guys. I think we should go around. I think the last time I dropped down here, I died. And stat-wise, annoying. The server just quit. Huzzah. Oh, I see what's happening. All right, we're just not gonna be playing online. Give me a sec. Okay, that's fine. It's fine. Sorry about that. My internet just crapped out. But we are resetting it and not playing online. Sorry, that was a quick fix. Yep, that's perfectly fine. It's resetting. Oh, hi. What's it? If I start pressing random buttons, I'm playing Dark Souls. The button layout's a little different, like in my reaction. Outside of I think the attacking would be more or less the same. Switching from two-handed to one-handed might be a little bit annoying. Because they're different in that aspect. Hi. What's going on, fellas? Why, yes. Oh, more mist. You've got a lot of mist, my friend. Straight sword. Glass shard. Ooh, a twiggy craft and a crimson crystal. Cool. And that crimson crystal. Yeah, hold on. Okay, I was just checking the runes I needed to level up. And that crimson crystal. So up there, where those dudes are shooting arrows from. It's progress. We have to fight a draconic tree sentinel up over there, but we're gonna be going down right now. Oh, hey. And I mean, I love Lendell. That's one of my favorite areas. It's such a cool area. So we're down here. Let's go, I know that... Oh, we got prawns! Blackguards right there. Excellent. Let's talk to the blackguard.
What are you looking at?
Oh, you again, is it? Perfect bloody timing, Ash.
I got crab.
Mate, there's something I should probably tell you. You heard of the Dung Eater? He's a madman. Has it out for everyone. Curses him. Goes around in his rank armor and all. You see him, though. I was in the same jail as him once, so I know firsthand. He's a godforsaken monster. He's a killer. Does all sorts of shit to the corpses.
Ooh.
To keep them cursed. I ain't seen nothing more disgusting in all my years. I never been more scared than you. Molly did that. So.
Ooh. We heard about the clear. Got some crab? That man's got crab. Ooh. That's some crab.
Never met someone with a taste for crab I couldn't trust. You've got.
That's my guy, dude. For being a guy who duped a
Never met someone with a taste.
All set with you, my friend. Alright, let's go to the greens. Yeah, no joke. Dung Eater sucks. I think we just might kill him. We still have that potion. Hold on. We still have the potion. Oh, we can't see it. Does there? It's just info. Yeah, maps. Spirit calling bell. Celestial do it. We have Selvus's potion. Let's freaking go. It's one of those. Alright, so we have a dungeon over there. We'll go to this dungeon over here first. Then there's one up there. Excellent. Let's freaking go. We're in the progress of leveling up our, our mind. We're going to bring our mind up to 20. Strength up to 50. I'm still trying to figure out if I should bring up Vigor to 60 or start messing with Arcane. Or bring up Strength to 60. I wish, no, I'm going to bring Vigor up to 60. I know that. It's lost again. It went out again. Oh well, whatever. We don't need it right now. I kinda need it. Uploading videos. Whoa! Hey! Alright, dude. I had enough of your ass. Oh, wow. Death blighted. Of course I got deathblighted. Why wouldn't I? Why wouldn't that have happened? That's so great. So great. Yeah, I'm well aware the Wi-Fi connection was lost, dingus. We're resetting it. Damn. Why? How could you make something like this even worse? How could you make Basilisk worse? Oh, Deathblight. That's how. The same thing as Curse. Yeah, we just set everything too. We just won't go back in there. Got what we came for, right? Let's go. Wait, is this the one we get the tree sentinel armor? Yeah, run down that way. We're gonna be dropping down there. We wanna go grab this shit first. So why not? It's the fan daggers. Oh, I remember this spot. Yep. 999,600 basilisks. Let's make it so it turns into more of a cloud. Because I know everyone loves basilisks. They're so charming. Like, I'm wasting all my shit on them, but like... what am I supposed to do? They're gonna follow. Especially this homeboy. Oh wow. Oh, come on, for real? Right, let's see. Holy grease. So those look closer than that. Hold on. Really? No, get me out of that. I love basilisks, Miyazaki said one day. Best enemy in Dark Souls. Yo, is that a sidestepping dude? Wi-Fi connection lost, even though it was not on. Oh, it was on. Damn. Here, let's go down. Going on up here real quick. So I want to go down that other way. Down those other pillars, because I saw that way down there. Oh. That seems smart. Here. Yeah. Nice slidey way down. Well, that helped save everything. and it's just going right there. Oh shit. Oh wow, I think we got ourselves into quite a pickle. Oh, cool. This brings us back up top, right? Oh, no, we're not ready quite yet. Because we still need to go down. Doesn't hurt to check, you know what I mean? Came up here, we were going down. Really? The Crucible Feather Talisman, whatever that is. But we got it. And this is the way we go. Might we go out this way? Oh, wait. Does that lead anywhere? Certain death. And I think, You know what? This might not be a bad time to say sayonara. So, thanks for watching, guys. Next episode, we'll be finishing up the Hero's Grave. Azura's Hero's Grave. So, thanks for watching. Like, share, comment, and subscribe. And we'll see you next time for more Elden Ring. Peace out.